Hey YouTube, this is your girl P and I'm back at you guys with another video. This is an Epsom salt storage container. I just made it myself. I had glued some flowers on it and a gray ribbon, a silver ribbon around it. So if you guys want to know how I did this, continue watching. Make sure you give this video a like and a thumbs up. So for more, stay tuned. Hey YouTube, it's your girl P and I'm back at y'all with another video. Today's video is going to be a DIY video. This DIY video is going to be an Epsom salt storage container because I have my Epsom salt in this pouch. This is the lavender scented Epsom salt. So I'm going to be putting it into this little blue dish that I got from the Dollar Tree. And then I'm going to be using my hot glue gun to glue these flowers that I also got from the Dollar Tree on top of the blue top. And then I'm gonna glue this around the perimeter of the storage container. So first, what I did, they had little stems on them. So all I did was just cut the stems off of here so it could be glued on better. I did it off camera because I didn't want this video to be too long. So I just glued it off. So I just cut them off the camera. So basically what I'm gonna do now is I'm just gonna unscrew the two, and I also have glitter because I'm going to be mixing my glitter with my Epsom salt, so it can, when I put it in, it's gonna be like glittery Epsom, like a glittery bath. So I thought that was like really cool idea. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm probably just going to glue this on here. So I'm just going to see if my hot glue gun is hot, which is hot, and I'm going to glue this on here and it's gonna go around. So I gotta make sure I have measured it right. So what I want to do now is just this on. Kind of don't want to mess it up, so I'm gonna just put a little bit of glue right here. There. And then just put it on. Chew it just like that. Put that down. I'm gonna use my scissors because my fingers are kind of too big to fit up there. And then, if you can't see, I'm sorry. And then I'm just going to wrap it around this container. And I'm not gonna put glue like on it. I'm just gonna wrap it around and then just place the glue on the thing. But I could have put like a little bit of glue like on the, like this little area right here. I'm just gonna put some glue right here. A little bit, like a little dab right there. And then just like that. And then make sure it's like up there so it won't be loose. You don't want it to be loose neither, but you don't also want, don't want to pull it tight so it can come off. So after I did that, I'm just going to take a little bit of more hot glue and I'm just going to glue this part. I'm going to glue the ribbon, put some glue on the ribbon like that. If you can see, I put some glue on the ribbon, and then I'm just going to just lay the ribbon on here. And just smear it with your finger or however you want to do it. And then this is how you glue the thing. So I'm probably going to be Snapchatting and doing it. So, because I don't know how to not do both of them. So what I did was I hot glued like my ribbon band on around because I wanted it to be like kind of gray, like have a ribbon on it. So I just hot glued it around it like that. So that's going to be on my Snapchat too. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to take these two, because this is probably going to be my front because it's like all kind of like messed up a little bit. So what I'm going to do is I might just take these little ones off and just put some hot glue on here. Had a chair because my back is like, so I'm just gonna stick this on one of them like that, and then I'm gonna add some more glue to make sure that it's secure on there, and just add some more glue before I could stick my other flower on there. Like that. Like that. So, I don't know if you can like really see it because of how the angle is, but I just glued those two on there. And then what I'm going to do is I'm just going to add a little more glue right here, hot glue, so it can like really stick. Like that, so it will look like that. And then after I do that, I'm going to hot glue my flowers onto my little thingy. So let me do that. You might want to like hold it for a minute so it can like stick on there, and then put some more. I'm putting some more glue on my other flower, and I want it to be perfect, so I'm not trying to rush, but at the same time, I'm sorry, y'all. Like, I'm sitting on my toilet like I always do, and it's just my back. It's just not working with this toilet. I wish I had, like, a chair or something, but. So then I'm going to continue to stick the flowers onto. Onto my, thingy. Like I said, make sure you hold it down, because and then you just put the other one on. So it's starting to like look like this. So cute. Like a little flower top. You see. And I have one more. And just stick it on to the top part. And then I guess you just want to let it dry because it's still like moving around or whatever. So I'm going to go back onto my Snapchat. If you guys don't follow me on Snapchat, make sure to follow me on Snapchat, PrincessPatty16. That's my Snapchat. So, after I did that, now I just glued these flowers on to the container. And then I glued on my flower petals onto the top. So I'm going to let this dry, and then I'm going to put in my Epsom salt and my glitter. So when I put my Epsom salt in my bath would be glittery, calming, and relaxing. So yeah, that's what that is. So, yeah. I would put filming, but nobody really knows that we do. But yeah, that's basically what I did for this. And just let this. And then I have another one that I'm going to put on the top of this. So, put like a little bit of glue, more glue, right there. And just stick this on top. So I should have cut that part off. The tab little part, I should have cut it off, but oh well. I'm going to add a little more glue so it can be more sturdy. And a little more glue. So. I don't want it to fall off. Oh my god. So I'm gonna let this sit. And now what I'm gonna do is I'm just going to put in my Epsom salt. It smells so good already. So I'm just going to add in my salt halfway. Like that. And then I'm going to add in some glitter. And yeah, I'm going to use my... And then I'm gonna add in the rest of my Epsom salt. Try to get every drop. And then add in some more glitter. Put it on my snap. This is so crazy, y'all. So I put in my Epsom salt, and then I had put in some glitter, and I used my scissors to stir it. Stir in the glitter. And it already smells good, so I really don't have to add no smelly good stuff. I do want it to have some more glitter, though. I want it to be like really glittery. As y'all can see, it's sparkly. So, after that is complete, Then if you, it's all dry, just take this, take your container, screw it on, and there you go. You have a cute little Epsom salt container like that. And then if you want, you can get like a little spoon from the Dollar Tree or a small spoon that you might have around the house and use it to scoop it out or whatever. So yeah, and then you just shake it if you want. Shake it a little bit. So I can get all the glitter because I saw some like white pieces. Shake it and then there you go. And then you have your glitter Epsom salt. And that's it. I really hope that you guys like this video. Give it a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe so you can be a part of the family, if you will have you. So yeah, I hope you guys like it. Subscribe and give this video a thumbs up. You guys have a wonderful and blessed day. Bye.